Good afternoon, everyone. Eva-Maria, it's a pleasure to welcome you here to the State Department, to Washington. We have a mark, a year that I think is significant because this year actually marks 100 years of diplomatic relations between Estonia and the United States. But we are very much focused not only on that, but on the present and the work that we're doing together with Estonia is very strong partner in NATO and working together, of course, to support Ukraine, to try to deter Russian aggression, and to continue to strengthen NATO faced with the challenges of the moment. But beyond that, I look very much forward to talking with the Foreign Minister about many other aspects of our relationship. And of course, we always look to Estonia for insight on technology and the future, because Estonia is a remarkably future-oriented country, and we're just grateful for the partnership that we have. We have a lot to talk about given the moment that we are all living and the challenges to Europe's security that unfortunately come from Russia's aggressive posture, but we'll cover that and much more. But meanwhile, welcome. So good to have you here.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Secretary Blinken, or Chair, if I may. Thank you very much for warm welcome today in Washington, D.C. I very much look forward to our discussion, of course, about our bilateral relations, our close friendship, but also, of course, security concerns that we face today in Europe, and also what we could do more together to promote democracy, human rights, fundamental values around the globe, particularly in Eastern Partnership countries, Estonia, those our neighborhood. Estonia, of course, is forever thankful to the United States for its non-recognition policy when Estonia was occupied. And it's really very unfortunate to see that 30 years after we regained our independence, we face such a severe security crisis in Europe. And we have been very thankful for your leadership in coping with this current security crisis, and truly hope that diplomacy is successful and we can have peaceful future instead of having war in our region. And of course, as we celebrate 100 years of diplomatic relations, I think that it's been two centuries behind us, and I hope that our close and steadfast friendship continues to prosper also in the future.
Thank you very much.